Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Next we have is the Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation. Two flagship scheme hai iski. First one is the National Rural Drinking Water Program. Theek hai? And the second is Swachh Bharat. First one we have is the National Rural Drinking Water Program. Pinpointed implementation of the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, Grameen, but overall responsibility of the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. So, Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation, National Rural Drinking Water Program is the first scheme. It is for all the rural population. Side mein words likho pehle. It is for all rural population. But rural drinking water is a state subject. Rural drinking water is a state subject. So now you need to focus upon the central government wants to provide safe water plus adequate water. When I'm saying adequate, it means for both farmers as well as livestock. Dono ke liye. Plus, it should be available at all the times and in all the situations. These four are the major targets under the National Rural Drinking Water Program. Safe water, adequate water for both farmer as well as livestock. Water should be available at all time and all situations. Plus, sustainable manner should be there. Sustainability of the availability of water on sustainable basis. So, user implement this particular scheme is from 1972-73 but renamed in 2009 as the National Rural Drinking Water Program. Objective is to provide every rural person with adequate safe water at sustainable basis, all times and all situations, and to ensure minimum water quality standards, portability, reliability, sustainability and convenience, equity dimension plus consumer preferences. Kaise hoga? Piped water supply provide karaoge. But when you are giving the piped drinking water, kuch priority areas hain. Priority reasons kaun kaun se honge? Open defecation free wale ko priority doge. Plus, wo Sanji schemes mein that we discussed. Sansad Adarsh Gram Yojana, usko priority doge. Plus, Ganga Gram Panchayat saas discuss karenge, usko priority doge. Plus, integrated action plan. Kya hai hai? Integrated action plan? Integrated action plan. Are MHA implement karta hai, left wing extremism mein paisa deta hai, integrated action plan ke isme 30 crores deta hai, I think so. Directly district collector ke paas jata hai. To dekh lo opportunity kitna hai. Aise to CAG audit hota hai iska, fir bhi. Integrated action plan is there plus integrated action plan districts plus border out post pe jata hai. So they got the priority, this you need to cram. Piped water supply to open defecation free. Kitne states hain ye? Roughly. Aage box mein banaya hoga. I think abhi tak 9 states ho gaye. 9 states, 300 plus districts open defecation free. Northeast mein? Sikkim and Arunachal Pradesh. First state tha shayad Sikkim. Itna itna yaad karna hai, theek hai? And then we have the restructured National Rural Drinking Water Program. So recently hua hai? Very recently, November or December 2007. So, they can be say, which of the following are correct statement about restructured National Rural Drinking Water Program. Ek to kiya co-terminus with 14 Finance Commission ka end. 2020 tak isko continue kar diya. Second, 2% extra paisa de rahe ho aap. Earmark pata, Japanese encephalitis for the affected areas. The third kiya, a separate National Water Quality Submission leke aaye ho aap. For the habitations which are being affected through the arsenic and fluoride. That is why groundwater based nahi hai. It is the tapped water based. Because normal groundwater is being affected by the arsenic and the fluoride. That is why now the focus is upon the tapped water, the piped water supply. इसी का कंपोनेंट है हर घर से इसी का कंपोनेंट रिसेंटली आया वो भी सो फ्लूराइड आर्सेनिक एंड ऑल हो गया देन वी हैव द नेक्स्ट वन इज द स्ट्रेटेजिक प्लान फॉर रूरल ड्रिंकिंग वाटर 10 इयर्स का एक प्लान बनाया था ठीक है सो अंडर दिस 10 इयर्स प्लान देखो नेशनल रूरल ड्रिंकिंग वाटर जो बनाया दैट इज अ प्रोग्राम एंड दिस इज अ प्लान 10 इयर्स में क्या क्या इंप्लीमेंट करना है By 2022, every rural person will have access to 70 LPCD. LPCD is liter per capita per day. So 70 liters per capita per day availability within their household premises. Otherwise, 50 meters pe provide karana hai aapko. And without any barriers to social or the financial discrimination. This is one target under the strategic plan for the rural drinking water. The second we have is by 2022, ensure that at least 90% of the rural households are provided with a piped water supply. And the third is to ensure that every rural person has enough water for drinking, cooking, as well as for the livestock. Also, availability in case of the natural disasters. So these are the broad goals under the national goal strategic plan 2011-12. अब उसको implement करने के लिए different schemes हैं. One of the scheme which recently has been added is the Swajal Yojana. Next to next वाला. Swajal Yojana is nothing but the community based. The community should be responsible for providing the water. So self management, self ownership. लिख लो इसमें self management. Self-ownership. Water resources by community. Water self-ownership and self-management water resources by the community. So, Swajal, पहले इसको पढ़ते हैं. Swajal is a community-owned drinking water program. To ensure the availability of clean drinking water to every households. Funding aata hai 90% government, 10% community. Agar community se paisa nahi aayega to ownership nahi hoga, wastage hoga. And then two recent Swajal projects have been launched in, first in Rajasthan and second in Uttarakhand. Let me tell you, it is not a new concept, this Swajal Yojana wala. This has been there in the Indian community at the region-specific level. So, Uttarakhand mein pehle bhi tha, when Uttarakhand was a part of the UP. The change is now it is at the pan-India level plus government intervention is there. Okay? So, this Swajal Yojana, whether is a part of National Rural Drinking Water, hai ya nahi hai, abhi nahi hai. But yes, this is to implement this particular strategic plan for rural drinking water. Usme ye jo hai, this is the target, this is the target. Implementing kaise hoga? Swajal Yojana se. Next we have is the Jal Mani program. So this Jal Mani mein kya hoga? Rural areas mein school levels pe this water purifier, standalone purification systems in the rural schools will be provided. Ultimate responsibility hogi gram panchayat. The only thing is wo arsenic wala that we discussed, groundwater mein jo problem hai, usko remove kaise karoge? By implementing the standalone purification system in the schools. So 100% centrally sponsored program or central sector scheme will be there. And then objective is to provide the value and quality addition to the ongoing National Rural Drinking Water program by installation of the standalone purification system in the rural schools. Teen schemes padha isme kaun kaun sa? Rural drinking water padha, then Swajal to implement the strategic plan, and the third one is Jal Mani program, which is nothing but the value addition in the National Rural Drinking Water by installing standalone purification in the schools. Ultimate responsibility with the gram panchayats we have. Next we have is your favorite or Modi ji's favorite program, that is the Swachh Bharat Mission, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. इसमें एक डिक्टेशन है, पहले इसको लिखो. तो मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग वाटर एंड सैनिटेशन MODWS इज द नोडल मिनिस्ट्री फॉर ऑल एक्टिविटीज is the nodal ministry for all activities and initiatives towards the achievement of a Swachh Bharat. Towards the achievement of a Swachh Bharat. Besides, its allocated charge of Swachh Bharat Mission Grameen. Besides, its allocated charge of Swachh Bharat Mission Grameen. So, Swachh Bharat Mission two parts, Grameen and Urban. Grameen under this ministry, Urban under Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. But ultimate responsibility lies with this particular ministry. Okay? अर्बन में है तो वो है मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ अर्बन,
बट
ऐसा नहीं होगा बिकॉज वेबसाइट में ही ये मेंशन है. इफ इन द वेबसाइट इट इज मेंशन कि अल्टीमेट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लाइज विद दिस मिनिस्ट्री. सो अगर या तो क्वेश्चन फ्रेम करो.
आपने क्वेश्चन फ्रेम किया था कि स्वच्छ भारत अभियान,
अरे मेरे जो क्वेश्चन होते हैं वो एग्जाम में नहीं आते हैं. द क्वेश्चन आई डिस्कस इन द क्लास आर जस्ट फॉर द क्लेरिफिकेशन ऑफ द कॉन्सेप्ट, दैट्स इट. इसीलिए वो ऑल ऑफ द अबव या बोथ वाला कॉन्सेप्ट होता है, वो आते नहीं है. इसमें क्वेश्चन इसमें में नहीं आएगा कि अल्टीमेट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लाइज विद दिस मिनिस्ट्री. ऐसा क्वेश्चन नहीं आएगा कि रूरल में कौन है अर्बन में कौन है. विनो ओवरऑल रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी किसकी है, दिस मिनिस्ट्री की. इतना याद रखना, उसके अकॉर्डिंग टिक कर देना. ठीक है. स्वच्छ भारत हैज बीन लॉन्च इन 2014. सेंट्रली स्पॉन्सर्ड स्कीम है. विजन है टू थिंग्स. फर्स्ट वन इज द क्लीन इंडिया एंड ओपन डेफिकेशन फ्री भारत बाय 2nd October 2019, that is the 150 birth anniversary of the Mahatma Gandhi. Two submissions, first Grameen, second Urban. We have key objectives. Key objectives aapko broadly yaad karna hai. First one is eliminate open defecation, this we know. Second, building and maintaining the quality toilets. Third, eradication of manual scavenging, ispe star laga lo. Then modern and scientific municipal waste and liquid waste management, ispe bhi star laga lo. And then capacity augmentation of local bodies, and the most important is Amitabh Bachchanwala is the attitudinal shift and linkage with the public health. Finally, it all these things leads to create a significant positive impact on gender as well as promote the social inclusion by improving the sanitation. Components we know. Household toilets banane, community toilets banane, public toilets banane, solid waste management karna and the public awareness are the components. Swachh Bharat pe you can expect a question in mains as well. So, aisa hi kuch diagram bana dena. Last time pucha tha kiske objective? Smart cities ke objective. Is baar puch lega Swachh Bharat ke objectives. With the positive hope ki pre-pass ho raha hai. Usi hisab se padhna. Next we have is the components of Swachh Bharat Mission. Dekho, some are the inter-ministerial collaboration. We discussed ki ultimate responsibility lies with this ministry, but there can be some sub programs which are being implemented by some other ministries along with the collaboration of this ministry. Okay? So these are the inter-ministerial collaboration programs. Then we have the inter-sectoral collaborations is there. Okay? In this thing, there will not be any ultimate responsibility with this ministry. Ultimate, ek to overall responsibility hai, ek implementation body kaun hoga? इसमें इंप्लीमेंटेशन बॉडी मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग वाटर नहीं है, बट हाँ साइड बॉडी होगा या कुछ सपोर्ट कर रहा होगा समथिंग. इन दिस इंटरसेक्टोरल कोलैबोरेशन मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग वाटर एंड ऑल विल बी द अल्टीमेट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. इसमें इट कैन बी इंप्लीमेंटेड विद सम अदर मिनिस्ट्री, बट अल्टीमेट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग वाटर. इसके केस में मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग वाटर की अल्टीमेट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी नहीं है. या तो स्टीयरिंग कमेटी बनेगा या इंटर मिनिस्टोरियल कोई कोऑर्डिनेशन हो रहा होगा, समथिंग लाइक दिस. सो वी हैव द नमामि गंगे. नेक्स्ट स्लाइड में बताएंगे. 3.38 लाख विलेजेस एंड 338 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स हैव बीन डिक्लेयर्ड द ओपन डेफिकेशन फ्री. 9 स्टेट्स हो गए हैं. नेम यू कैन अफोर्ड नॉट टू क्रैम. कुछ कुछ याद कर सकते हो. हिमाचल प्रदेश, सिक्किम वी नो, हरियाणा इज देयर, केरला सिंपल सिंपल है, गुजरात तो होगा ही, अरुणाचल प्रदेश ऑल्सो वी नो, उत्तराखंड वी नो, बाकी यूटीज हैं, मेघालय एंड बस हो गया है. सो द फर्स्ट इंटर सेक्टोरल कोलैबोरेशन इज स्वच्छ आइकॉनिक प्लेसेस. सो व्हाट इज देयर इन स्वच्छ आइकॉनिक प्लेसेस? These are the iconic places due to their heritage, religion, or the religious or the cultural significance. And they have identified 100 places, or usme you need to implement. Three ministries will be there, this thing, Ministry of Drinking Water, then we have the Urban Development, then the Tourism Ministry and the Culture, Ministry of Culture we have. Okay? So, all iconic sites have designed designated PSUs for the financial and the technical support. You guess which iconic places we have. Okay? Next we have is the Ganga Gram wala concern. Thoda sa static wala component bata raha hun ki what exactly is the Ganga Gram, the sub, the concept of Namami Gange. Ganga Gram kyun drinking water mein aata hai? Namami Ganga kyun water resource mein aata hai? Ministry of Water Resource, River and Ganga Rejuvenation. ठीक है, उसके सब कंपोनेंट्स हैं. बट बिफोर दैट लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दिस पर्टिकुलर थिंग. देखो, अर्लियर वी हैड गंगा एक्शन प्लान 85 टू 2000 एंड गंगा एक्शन प्लान टू 1993 टू 2001. एट द टाइम देर वाज नो बेसिन बेस्ड अप्रोच. सो एक गंगा का अलग प्लान बनाया, यमुना का अलग प्लान बनाया. सो देर वॉज नो कोऑर्डिनेशन. सो नॉट वेरी इफेक्टिव बिकॉज ऑफ नो बेसिन बेस्ड अप्रोच वॉज देयर. प्लस मिनिस्टोरियल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन डिफरेंट डिफरेंट मिनिस्ट्रीज की डिफरेंट डिफरेंट रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी थी. प्लस दीज पर्टिकुलर फाइव स्टेट देर वॉज नो कोऑर्डिनेशन बिटवीन दीज फाइव स्टेट. गंगा फ्लोज फ्रॉम दीज फाइव स्टेट्स विच आर उत्तराखंड, उत्तर प्रदेश, बिहार, झारखंड एंड द वेस्ट बंगाल. दिस ऑल्सो यू नीड टू रिमेंबर. नेशनल गंगा रिवर बेसिन अथॉरिटी पे क्वेश्चन आ चुका है. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स आर करेक्ट? फर्स्ट वन वाज इट इज बीइंग हैरिड बाय द प्राइम मिनिस्टर. वन मोर स्टेटमेंट, बोथ एंड नन. So in 2009, finally they decided to come up with the National Ganga River Basin Authority under the leadership of the Prime Minister. Okay. In 2011, they wanted an implementation body of this particular National Ganga River Basin Authority. So implementation body bana National Mission for Clean Ganga. And this National Ganga River Basin Authority, which was earlier in the Ministry of Environment and Forest, has been shifted in 2014 from Ministry of Environment Forest to this Ministry of Water Resource, River Development and the Ganga Rejuvenation. And uske under aapne banaya Namami Gange program. Theek hai? Samajh lo, baad mein likhenge. This was the structure. Pehle Ganga ke individual module the. National Ganga Action Plan, Yamuna Action Plan alag se ban raha tha. Basin, no. Basin, this thing, based at no basin based approach was there. So Ganga ka basin alag, Yamuna ka basin alag, alag alag, iska basin alag tha. And separate ministries were there, separate states had separate program. Finally in 2009 they created a national Ganga River Basin Authority under the heading of the Prime Minister under Ministry of Environment and Forest. Usko implementation ke liye they created National Mission for the Clean Ganga, and then in 2014 it shifted from this to this, and then came up the Namami Gange. So Namami Gange comes under Ministry of Water Resource, River Development and the Ganga Rejuvenation. But finally in 2016 they changed the particular structure. Isko kar diya band. Ek to Ganga Council banaya under the Prime Minister. प्लस एक स्टेयरिंग कमिटी बनाया. ये दो नए इंस्टीट्यूशन बनाए. प्लस दे गेव इनफ पावर टू नेशनल मिशन फॉर क्लीन गंगा. एक्स्ट्रा पावर दे गेव फॉर द इंप्लीमेंटेशन. स्पेशल सेक्रेटेरिएट बनाया एंड ऑल दिस करके. सो द इंस्टीट्यूशनल स्ट्रक्चर आफ्टर 2016 एट प्रेजेंट वी हैव इज द नेशनल गंगा काउंसिल. किसके अंडर में? अगेन द प्राइम मिनिस्टर वी हैव. देन वी हैव द स्टेयरिंग कमिटी under the Minister of Water Resource, River Development and Ganga Rejuvenation. And then we have to implement the policies and the decisions of these two. We have National Mission for Clean Ganga. Extra power has been given for the implementation. And Namami Gange program ko implement karta hai National Mission for Clean Ganga only. ठीक है. अंडर दिस नमामि गंगे वी हैव मल्टीपल प्रोग्राम्स जस्ट लाइक सीवेज ट्रीटमेंट इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बनाना है, रिवर फ्रंट डेवलपमेंट बनाना है, बायोडाइवर्सिटी, पब्लिक अवेयरनेस, रिवर सर्फेस एंड ऑल. वन ऑफ द कंपोनेंट ऑफ नमामि गंगे इज गंगाग्राम. क्या है गंगाग्राम में? द विलेजेस विच आर ऑन द साइड्स ऑफ रिवर गंगा शुड बी ओपन डेफिकेशन फ्री. सो रफली 4000 प्लस विलेजेस आर देयर. उसमें से कुछ विलेजेस को पहले तो ODF करो उनको, उसके बाद सम ऑफ द विलेजेस यू शुड अडॉप्ट एंड मेक देम आदर्श गंगाग्राम्स. ठीक है. नाउ बिकॉज गंगाग्राम दिस कंपोनेंट इज रिलेटेड टू ODF, सो ODF के लिए द मिनिस्ट्री इज मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ ड्रिंकिंग वाटर एंड सैनिटेशन. So, although this Namami Gange comes under separate ministry, but this component, Gangagram component of Namami Gange comes under the Ministry of Drinking Water and Sanitation. Otherwise, Namami Gange comes under the Water Resource, River and Ganga Rejuvenation. इसको याद रख लेना बस. Concept समझ आया तो भी ठीक है, नहीं आया तब भी you need to remember from the exam perspective. समझ में आ गया? मतलब याद हो गया? समझ में different. सॉरी, स्वच्छ यज्ञ कैंपेन वो उसी साइड वाले एरियाज में है, ये जो नियर अबाउट दिस थिंग विलेजेस बैंक्स के ऊपर जो है उसके रिगार्डिंग स्वच्छ यज्ञ कैंपेन इज देयर. मिशन फॉर इस वाले में ना, दिस नेशनल मिशन फॉर क्लीन गंगा. ये अगर कुछ भी कभी कंफ्यूजन हो कि किसमें आएगा तो वो एनवायरमेंट प्रोटेक्शन में टिक कर देना. 50 क्वेश्चन के बाद जो गैस लगा दो ABCD करके उस बार ठीक है. सो नाउ विल कम बैक टू दिस गंगाग्राम प्रोजेक्ट वी हैव. सो इट इज लॉन्च अंडर द नमामि गंगे प्रोग्राम दैट वी डिस्कस्ड. ऑब्जेक्टिव इज द होलिस्टिक सैनिटेशन बेस्ड इंटीग्रेटेड डेवलपमेंट ऑफ ऑल द विलेजेस ऑन द बैंक्स ऑफ रिवर गंगा विद एक्टिव पार्टिसिपेशन ऑफ द विलेजेस. Focus on all the 4,470 villages on the banks of 5 Ganga states. 24 villages will be set up as the Adarsh Ganga Grams, that is the model villages. And then we have Ganga Swachhta Manch, a forum of individuals, academicians, civil society organizations for the awareness creation, knowledge sharing, learning and advocacy of the Ganga Gram project. Next we have some other direct schemes. That is the Swachhta Hi Seva. So, ये क्या है Swachhta Hi Seva? जन आंदोलन बनाना है आपको in case this श्रमदान will be there. श्रमदान जैसे पंजाब and all में होता है, you need to provide, you need to give some of the number of hours actually. तो उसमें क्या करोगे आप? Slum development में जाओगे, slum cleanliness में जाओगे, toilet construction में जाओगे and all. This is the component of the Swachhta Hi Seva. It is a 15-day campaign that seeks to mobilize people to get directly involved with the Jan Andolan by offering the Shramdan in the form of construction of toilets, making surroundings free from open defecation, cleaning of public and tourist places. Hallmark of campaign is reaching out to the poor, specifically marginalized and slum. And there is a separate Swachhta Hi Seva pledge by the president in Kanpur. Isko bhi underline kar lena Kanpur ko. And Swachhta Bharat Divas, ye guess se laga loge, 2nd October will be there. And then we have some other initiatives is there. So Swachh, just like we have hackathon. So Swachhatan 1.0 is there. Isme kya hoga? Jaise wo hackathon base mein tha, challenges base mein aap. You need to provide the solution and you will be incentivized. Similarly, yahan pe hoga, objective is to crowdsource the solutions to sanitation and hygiene challenges. Participation kisi ka bhi hoga. Innovators from the schools, colleges, institutions, startups, etc. Then we have the Swachh Shakti 2018. It is in association with the Uttar Pradesh government. Women Sarpanch, women Swachh Grahis, women champions recognized for their outstanding contribution towards making the Swachh Bharat. And then the recent one, the Swachh Sarvekshan Grameen 2017. This is for the third party se aap audit karvaoge. So you have implemented all these schemes. So there should be a third party which should do the auditing. Where the third party here is? Quality Council of India. Jispe shayad 2-3 saal pehle question aaya tha. Last year aaya tha. So Quality Council of India to Indian hai. Usse you cannot be satisfied. So phir ek third party karaoge World Bank se jo recent mein hua hai. March or April mein. So this Swachh Sarvekshan Grameen is nothing but a third party verification survey report to take stock of the progress already made by the mission in the rural areas. Survey was undertaken by the Quality Council of India. Quality Council of India is private body, government body, association mein. Association. This is the key highlights of the report is 62% coverage ho gaya toilet ka plus sanitation ka coverage increase okay ho gaya 39% to 66%. Difference kya hota hai sanitation and toilet coverage mein? Water is, drinking water is available in case of the sanitation. Sanitation includes toilet plus drinking water. Good. Out of the 62%, 91% of the rural population is having the access to a toilet. Then we have the recent one, the March 2018 mein, the National Annual Rural Sanitation Survey conducted by World Bank. Independent verification agency under the World Bank has been done. So this National Annual Rural Sanitation Survey is not being conducted by any of the Indian organization or something. It is by the World Bank. Then we'll go back to the international, some inter-ministerial initiatives. In inter-ministerial initiatives, dekha tha yahan pe. Ab uske paas jayenge. Some inter-ministerial initiatives. Small hai, chuta chuta yaad karna bas. So first we have is the Swachhta Action Plan. Har ministry ko apna ek action plan banana hai and then need to represent it. Ministry as well as the department. So 76 ministries and departments, they have created this the action plan and it is being given to the this ministry. Is ministry ko submit karoge web-based auditing hoga, web-based performance evaluation hoga for all the ministries we have. It is to monitor the implementation of Swachhta Action Plan. A web-based portal has been launched. Then we have the Swachhta Pakwada is there. Jaise Hindi Pakwada hota hai, waise now. Specifically 15 days ka hoga. April mein hua tha shayad ye. Objective is to bring a fortnight of intense focus on the issues and practices of the Swachhta by the engaging Government of India ministries departments in their jurisdiction. Then we have Swachh Swasth Sarvatra that we discuss. So it is a joint initiative of this ministry plus Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. Objective is to build on the leverage and the achievements of two complementary programs, Swachh Bharat Mission and the Kayakal. Also, it is having the focusing upon the wash. Wash is bar means mayada. Water, sanitation and the hygiene parameters in the selected hospitals. And then we have the last one is the Rashtriya Swachhta Kendra. So, jaise Kisan Vikas Kendra kiya, vaise Rashtriya Swachhta Kendra set up karoge. All the information related to sanitation will be provided. Kahan pe set up hua hai? It should be located opposite to the Bapu's Samadhi at the Rajgarh. And it has been announced at the 100 years completion of the Champaran Satyagraha. So Champaran Satyagraha can be asked in prelims this year. Uski hierarchy bhi pushta hai, chronology bhi pushta hai tha. Kab Champaran hua tha, Hyderabad Mills hua tha and all this karke. Wo dekh lena ek baar.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.